When we exhale, we release warm and moist air from our lungs. In cold temperatures, this warm air mixes with the colder air outside and condenses, forming tiny water droplets that we can see as mist or fog. This is why we can see our breath in the cold.